August. I'm hoping that might be one of the little differences in this year.
All right. Now, when you come to a clinic, I hope nobody has come here. Number one, we're going to get these local doctors. Okay? Because believe it or not, people go to clinics to try and get some doctors. But that's why you came. Okay, I hope you get it. All right. I hope you didn't come to this clinic today thinking you were going to get some of these offers or get some of these defects. It's going to take us months before we get our kids to understand the capital of what we want to get them. Right? So they're not going to get an offer, they're not going to get a defect. But what you might get is maybe something as simple as, like I got when Chris Mullins talked about going after his own shot. Or Langley was talking about stabbing into your shot. Maybe something as simple as that. It might also be the fact that you may need confirmation of the fact that even though you think maybe you've been knocked out, you ain't been knocked out. I've got something better than my interview. So it might be just like, hey, confirmation that you're in the right profession. Now, if you don't have a new point guard, just make all the other plays better. What we're trying to do, I try to make this thing every single play. I will have my 7 footers and the 6'10 guys and the 6'11 guys. You get a rebound, I want you to escape through. I want you to push the ball off the dribble and then get it ahead. So I got all my bigs now learning how to dribble. Eventually, I will tell some of them, don't. Just like I will tell some of them, don't shoot. Or I will tell my point guard, if you pass the ball, they might take you out. All right? Out of the game. Here's what I'm saying.
Insurance, but I'll be damned if I don't teach them, and I can teach them.
If I tell my kids, hey, listen, take the condoms, burn them, and I'm out chasing everything in town, no good. If I tell my guys, hey, we don't drink any alcohol, and they see me with always with something in my hand, no good. One of the reasons why this guy does a perfect job that he does, and trust me, I was once watching the head job and I liked to do it for business. I was in St. John's. But I didn't take it. Because he knocked me enough money because he was a cheap old okay? So I know. And the other reason why I didn't take it was I didn't want to coach those guys. Maybe at that time I had enough doubt than that I could. Now I often wonder. Anybody who goes to one of us for 1 year, it's like going to jail for 20. And if anybody has a phone on this morning, it's not bad, since I'm going to get you. Because I will deny it, this is going to be taped. I think some of you will be able to tape it. But that's the name, you know, I'll tell you what, I got to talk to you. All right, listen. Anybody have a question before I go? Anybody? In Boca Raton, you know, there's very few places in the country where they name the city. They don't even say, they don't have to say the whole thing. We're in Boca. Whoa, rich people. We got beautiful campus. I'm going to get that guy to come to a game. I want a coach if you would come and keep my team. It would be great. I would love it. We're in Boca. Minutes from